We've got red flags for something. What's happening? Have I missed something? There we are on the yellows, and the bungee's up and away they come up with five again. Straight into the lead goes Gemma Stevenson. 191 going with her this time. I missed a one off that number. It's 191 Katie Lockwood. Gemma Stevenson taking control of this in wide rows 20. And then the 191 and the treble one and Stern 46 and Stern 70. By the look of it in the wide rows 20, being traced back, scrubs up 191 Katie Lockwood, then Diane Heath in the treble one, and the Stern 46. And there's 20, one lap to go, 191. Treble one, and sliding it round a little bit here, at 46. And that's 70 more then, in the dust down at the bottom. So go ahead, run up what you have to do when we need. Scunny 191, a brilliant race from Katie Lockwood as well, and Diane Heath in the Evesham treble one, with 34.